It's a high drive to left field. Back goes Desmond Jennings onto the track at the wall. That ball is gone. Third home run of the game for Adrian Beltre, the trifecta. And the Texas Rangers take a 4-2 lead. All of the runs produced by way of the long ball here for the Texas Rangers, and it's the third of the day for Beltre.